Warzone. There we go. We are live and ready to go. Good evening, everyone. We are going to start tonight's streams off with some Fortnite gameplay. We're going to be playing with Steve and Casey tonight. So if you are hopping on, make sure to stick around and enjoy the show. We will be doing trios for most of the part. And then later on through the night, then we'll be jumping onto Warzone and playing that. If you have another chance already, make sure you head over to my channel and check that out. Some different links and stuff on there for the other social pages. And there should be a link on there as well to donate and also subscribe to the channel as well, which does help the community, but also myself. We are nearing that $100 payout, so it'd be nice to get to that. We are slowly growing as well on the followers goal, so if you are watching, you might be able to see on PC, the follower goal has now gone up to 144. We're trying to get to 200 by the end of this year, so please share out the link. It's on my social pages, and get as many people involved and watching where possible, and that'd be great. And Johnson, there we go. There we go. Yo, Trix Noah, thank you very much for joining. Hey, thank you very much. As we have only just I can't hear you, but I can see all your type in there. Thank you very much for tuning in. Do a 1v1. There we go. On Fortnite, I'm pretty terrible, to be fair. But thank you. I will. I'll make sure to keep that Sharp Pro 2563. I'll definitely add you, Sharp Pro 2563. There we go. Thank you very much, Trix. Oh, there we go. Thank you very much. Trix has just dropped us a follow, guys. Thank you for supporting us get to that 200 follower goal. I have said I'm not the best at Fortnite. I play it with my little girl, really. She enjoys playing it more than I am, more Warzone and stuff, but from time to time, it's good fun. We've had quite a few wins in it. But yeah, big shout out there to Trix Noah. Thank you very much for supporting. Does mean a lot. Alright, where are we going then, Case? The aftermath video. Is that a... something happening? Are we a live event or something?
It's only appearing on your stream, it's not on game.
Yeah. Well, I've got it in my game.
Well, it's not appearing on mine.
Oh, that's weird. I'm gonna get the Venom thing. Symbiote.
Yeah, where are we going?
Where does Muffin want to go? Yeah, new music. Oh, sweet!
At the moment, she's just attacking me.
Oh, it's party one. Oh, sweet. That might be why there's no one running around. Oh, Joey wants to go and get the Carnage symbiote. See? Come over here and grab it. Come over here and grab the Carnage symbiote.
Wait, what?
Carly symbiote, so I've got the Venom one. Look. Here on the floor.
What, where you're stuck?
Yeah, there's one on the floor. Just there. You can pick that up. Use it as a weapon. Oh yeah, let's music. If everyone's watching that on my my username, so it's Campbell666. So CAMPB3LL666. Whoa. It's called the Sideways. Watching that. Can you get new music there? Hello Pam Pam, thank you very much for tuning in. Oh, people over here guys. Go. Down. Yeah, team back. Dead. Flank him right. They're inside the garage. Dead. Got him. It's close by.
From the
not
left.
Me.
Up and
oh yeah. Call Casey, go and investigate a thingy in him. Nice, good girl. Oh, there he is over there. Yeah, I got plenty of wins before, mate. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I don't know what I'm actually on for wins, but yeah, I've got wins before. Normally do it with these two, to be fair. Crazy Wat's quite new to playing Fortnite. But Kate, my little girl there, she's quite good. She knows what to do. Guys over there. I think. Yeah, there.
Where?
There. In that building.
They're in the building.
Yeah. Don't shoot her. right. Oh, we've got to go this way anyway. Go this way. Loving this new music. Don't know what it is, but...
And again, it'll be awesome.
Yeah. The new tunes, you know? Love it. If you jump off a high cliff, you can double tap. I think yours is X, I think it is. And you like slide. Oh yeah, there you go. Whoa. Oh, hello.
Right, hello. Hello, Steve.
My dragon.
Carnage. A worthy adversary.
Oh dear. Casey Jane. How we doing, real girl? Hey, how you doing? There I am, there you are. With your little wings there, I can see you running away. Oh, everyone's clapping and singing along, yes! You're hyped for this new tunes they're playing at the moment. I don't know where they've come from, but spam the chat. Let us know what you think. Just let you know, it's not what I put on. I don't know where this is coming from, but... It's actually a personal favourite, honestly. I think, you know, play it all the time.
Just a minute. It is you.
It is, yes. Oh! Boom! Oh!
The first assault rifle.
Yeah, I was going to take that one. There you go.
No, I mean here.
Oh yeah, the pulse rifle. Case says, I think you want to come with that? Oh, I play on PS5. Case? Do you want to get the assault rifle, the purple one? Everyone stand there a minute and I'll come in there. Come here, Case. There you go. We don't need the car, to be fair. We actually don't need the car, do we? Oh, Casey Jane, she needs that shield. Have you got room to pick that big shield potion up, Steve? Yeah, just so she can have that, because... Trying to keep an eye out. See, look for people in a minute.
Thank you.
Yeah. I don't know if this is live music that's being played or not, but... Why are we not so fortunate to get like a big cameo in the middle of the sky like they always do?
Yeah, well, like, DJs and stuff.
Yeah, they do it with Marshmallow and all that lot, didn't they?
Someone coming in? No.
Where? Or is that... Oh, it was a bird, was it?
It was a bird, it was just a bit pixelated.
Oh, okay.
Hence why I didn't tell.
I don't know how I can turn that music off. Never mind. Yeah, in answer to your question, I play in PlayStation 5, mate. Gone across, guys. Oh, he plays on Nintendo. Yeah, tricks. That's what my mate Steve's playing, and my little girl Casey's playing on Nintendo Switch at the moment. Oh, someone over it.
Yeah.
Dead. Can't turn it off, oh, can you? It doesn't bother me. Oh, let's go over this way. Steve, are you still in the air? Oh, music off. Oh, okay. I'll do that in a minute then. Park up behind this tree a minute and just music off it. It's quite distracting, actually.
I'm gonna slow down a bit.
says. Oh, yeah, but the music, I don't want to turn the music off. Ah, it's alright, leave it. It's a little party at the end of the day, isn't it? What's she doing?
No, it was me, I pressed the wrong button.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay.
I throw out a potion again?
Hold left trigger. Or, yeah, and then right trigger. There you go. Take two of them first, there you go. Good girl. Well done, yeah, put them two on and then do it. Good girl. Go to the leave button. Oh, hi party. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Thank you, Trix. It was getting slightly annoying. Oh, dear.
Right, Casey's just built herself a little hut.
She built herself a hut.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. We've got to keep going. We've got to go out of her little hut now, though, because it's going to get caught in the storm. Ah, yes, there you go. Thought it was. Thank you, Pam Pam. We can all go invisible, guys. Let's go.
An invisible symbiote.
Oh, yes. There you go. Where are they? Where is everyone? We're in the circle, so.
It's only nine spots, three teams. Two teams.
Casey's on, got someone. Well done, Case, well done. That was a single person as well. I think it might be down in this farm building. Yeah, someone tells me they're down there somewhere.
It's the only logical place.
Wow, with cover it is, yeah. Yes, she is. She's my stepdaughter, yeah. I count her as my own.
Oh, we didn't take the camp.
Yeah. Any movement?
Not that I can see.
No, no one came out of the house, did they then? Oh yeah, in the back! Come on, Case. Finish him. Nice, what well done.
Again, it's just a single person.
Two people left. I'm gonna fly into the house. Oh, up on the hills. Find you, Steve.
No, I can't see them.
No, they're not bridged. They're not on the bridge yet. Where are they?
No, they're behind the tree.
Oh yeah. Yes. You got that, Steve?
Yep.
Nicely done.
Railgun for the win.
Woo! The first win!
Quite good. You moved them into the shot.
Yeah, I know, he's pressing, wasn't he? Thank you, Trix. One of one done. There we go. Yeah, I will do, mate. Don't worry. I've got your name saved anyway. So when I go back out to the main menu and that, I can do it from when we go in, can't I? Shark Pro 256. There you go. Invite that, mate. Don't worry. It's cool. Come and join our quads if you want. There we go, in case. Down there, yeah. Same place. Problem. You just do us a favour and just make sure you share out the Twitch channel and Twitch stream, mate. Just get as many people onto the stream as possible. Really share out, that'd be perfect. They're much appreciated. Cool. Joining and sticking around as well. It's perfect. So we have got a personal goal of trying to get to 200 followers by the end of the year, so trying our best to get that. Anyone else come down here?
I got sucked into the pink thing.
Oh, you did that, yeah?
Yeah. I live here now.
What the? I'm eating a pizza! What the?
It's an alien pizza.
He's just killing me! Guys! He just keeps doing it. Come over here and get some shields. I think he's like... no, I don't play Apex, mate. It's one thing I can do. It bugs me far too much. Oh yeah, snack, look. Snackies.
He's even got the music!
Yeah.
Social, eating pizza together.
I'm just chilling.
I didn't even have to hit Snap, he just chucked it at me.
I know, that's it. There we go, Sharp Pro has joined, so we'll be able to do quads after then, that's good. Oh, we've got some fighting going on over here, guys.
There we go. Need some pizza. Priorities.
Dead. Team wipe, team wipe. Thank you. Oh, over this way. Going up to the top of here, Case. Yeah, go up to the this hill, Case. Come off. They're over here somewhere. There. Case, surprise him.
Careful, they got tough.
Knocked him. Oh no.
I'm down.
Got his team, I got his. Okay. Get Steve back in at the van. I'll get a car and get you in, Steve, and then you can come back.
Tidy.
Gonna mop up all this, Case. Oh, that's nothing decent anyway. Should we take the pistol again? Yeah, I'll take this one. Back in a minute, Case. Shield, man. Once you've spawned, get in the car, Steve, alright? Because there's a storm coming. Ready? Can jump in the car. Oh no, not this one, no, jump in the van, get in the truck, get in the truck. Because there's more people can get in it. Jump in.
I'm trying if you hold still.
One.
I can't. Literally.
One. Yeah, there you go.
Go, go, go.
Three people watching now on the stream, thank you very much if you're just tuning in. We are currently just doing some trios with Steve and Casey, and then we've just acquired a fourth, which is our Trix. He's going to come and join in a minute. Jump out here, guys. Let's get you some weapons, Steve. Have a look around. Whoa. Five people watching now. Come on then. We need to move. The circle's still here. Nice! Well done, Steve. Got Case?
Yep.
Sweet.
Give us some cover, just in case.
Nothing around here. Right. You'll,
Casey grabbed the bandages.
Yeah. Case, you want to med up as well? Oh, here, Case. Pace, you want to pick it up? Just get your health up. Case? What's going on? Why can she not hear us? Case, grab the big med kit. There you go. No, she's not listening. Case, you need to get the big med kit.
Grab the med kit.
There you go. Yep, well done. Good girl. Put it on then. Right. They can move then, but... I start making a move as well, because that circles. Didn't he have a mic anyway?
Yep.
Oh. Over the far side there. Don't worry about them for now though, they're away, they're quite far away. Beat, can we use this gold chest, mate? Here you go. Done there for you. No worries.
But I do have guns.
Oh, you got us all, okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I took one off the
driver. Oh, yeah. That shockwave launch is not actually that good, so I'm leaving that. Nothing if you want to keep it, don't mind. Let's see where this good team has gone. Bear bridge. Sidewinders.
Pop the med kit.
Doing it. Ooh. Oh, he got pressed scar. Damn it.
My streak is over.
Oh yeah!
I told you I should retire.
Let's return to the lobby then and get tricks in. Ugh. That's a shame, isn't it? Chili chug splash. That's quite cool. Jane's gonna find a new outfit she's gonna want soon. I think got Jekyll and Hyde on there, Steve.
Hmm?
A Jekyll and Hyde bundle deal on there, the good doctor.
Ooh.
Alright. Everyone in?
Yes.
I'll be back down. Just still in the match, so you can go back to the lobby.
You just said I should be. Weird. It did not register properly. How strange.
spending the stars. Right then, are we all back in then? Yeah. Oh yes, look at King Sejanus Wonder Woman there. Let's do this then. Go. You got it ready up, Steve?
I did. I might need to recalibrate my Joy-Cons then.
Oh. It sometimes does take some time, though.
Okay.
Let's do this. To remind everyone who is watching the stream, if you can just share the link out, make sure you've headed over to the channel page and hit that follow button, would be most appreciated as well. Get as many people watching this stream as possible. Grow this community.
You didn't let me in.
It didn't let you in. Oh yeah, you're not on our...
Did you remember to change it from trios to
quads? Yeah, it should have gone to quads. Let me back out a minute. Is it backing you out? Is it back to you out?
No.
Everyone back out then.
How do I do that?
Just start menu thing and then go down to the match. Should bring you back in. Closest there, that's good. It's just you then. There you go. Alright. I'll just do it straight, I'll just definitely do it again. There you go, right. Ready up. Alright, we're all in this time, yeah.
Hey.
Venom is caged.
Venom.
Yes. We're going there, are we? Going there.
Let's go, team.
Right then, let's go, go, go. Take the top building here. Definitely got someone next to me coming in. Yep, can hear him moving.
Yeah, I see him. Landed on the roof. Everyone's landing here.
Oh, help me. Too many people, I can see everybody.
Steve's card.
Oh my god. Where is wolves?
Coming in. Nice. I've got some first aid kits for you guys. Go into there. There's one.
Oh. She took two.
Oh, yeah, don't take all of the... was it two of them or was it one? I might only be one, sorry, mate. I'll go and get Steve back in quickly. Oh, across the road? There? Teammates in that building. Yeah, he's in there. He's run out underneath into the grass. Nice. Mop up some of these guns and that as well. Everyone want to come over to the reboot van and got us a chug splash.
Oh, okay.
Case, come in.
What's she doing?
Ready. Ooh, there you go. Ooh. Someone else.
I got it.
Ow. Ooh. Let's go.
Well, look, there was more people here.
Yeah, it did sound like it, didn't it?
I think everyone's dispersed because they all realised everyone's here.
Yeah.
Ooh, the new armored. Well, she has Venom Carnage.
What's that?
Carnage.
Who's Carnage? Oh, what? Casey picked up the Carnage thing, is she? Oh yeah, she's got the backpack. Yeah, Carnage backpack. Right, then, where are we going? let's go. Probably head towards Pleasant Park, maybe. We can take a stroll up there. Teammate to the right, that's not teammate to the right. Oh, behind us, behind!
Dave's on Mythic. Wait, where's Mythic? Did they take it?
Yeah, got it. Here. This person had it. Get the res on her.
I'll trade.
There you go. Alright, so I'm going to go reboot the van. There we go, spawn.
Where's the venom? Someone took it. Search truck.
We've got bounties incoming as well behind us. Look at that. Yes! Bit of an air horn there. Nice.
Ooh, some kid dropped our loot over here and died. Oh, purple burst.
Ooh, nice.
Just left their loot. Two big pots, blue AR.
Nice. Yeah, Steve might want to get some of those bits, and then Case, you need to get one of those. I've got chug splash here as well.
Med kits. Slurp truck.
Our bounty's coming in as well, guys, so get ready for that. We can kill them soon. To be fair, we could probably go to our bounty.
Where is he? Oh, he's all the way down.
Yep. He's gonna come into it anyway, isn't he? So might as well go and kill him before the timer runs out and get the extra points. Okay, she's coming over. Ready?
Oh, right here.
Nice. One done. I'll pick that up for the team.
A lot of shotgun ammo.
Where is he? Oh, there, over the road, over the road. There. Oh, shots behind, shots behind. Over in the fields. There, yep. Yeah.
The name is Ooh, blue pump.
Oh, find me! Dead. Team wipe.
He's all the way down in the circle.
We've got team to our right across the river, is it? Kate's shooting someone, I think. No?
Can't see anyone.
Oh, all the way at Risky.
Oh, he's bloody fast then, isn't he? Push quick.
Might have a car.
Maybe, yeah.
Best if he knows he's got a bounty on him.
Yeah, definitely. Ooh. Ooh, got her. Don't worry, I got her.
Oh, yeah.
Fell off, yeah. Staircase.
Oh, that was key.
I've got a first aid for you, so use that. Stay there, Case. Oh. Don't move. There you go. Yep. Nothing. There you go. Good girl. Put that one on. Alright, guys, coming up now. Okay, she had to put some health on.
There's a bounty.
Hey, bounty complete.
Oh, he didn't spawn anymore, is he? Ooh, launchpad. He had all the good stuff.
And in case. Let's move. Oh, to our right.
Knock you down.
Boom! Sit down.
It ain't over yet, boys.
Some good guns here.
He's on the line. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, he's right here. Got like the new stars. Oh, dang. Look at that. Big battle. Carnage Mythic! Oh, he has a Venom.
Found.
Oh, Golden Crow. That was a Golden Crow. You need to drop it. Sorry.
Dead.
Carnage Mythic!
Rebooting Steve. No worries.
Legendary skies. I got the meat launcher.
Ready to go, you got your stuff, Steve, yeah?
Yeah, just grabbing stuff now.
No worries. Oh no, coming in the behind. Downed. Dead. Team might not be that far near him either. Whoa. Is that you, or was that someone doing that to you?
Yeet launcher.
Oh yeah, that's it. Yeah, there's just one person left. Oh, let's go ruin him.
Oh, he's right there. Yeet launcher out.
Boom. Where is he? Oh, there he is on the bridge. Should we just taunt him? Would that be? Can we do that?
No, just pick at
him. Yeah! Oh, that was good. Woo! That was good. Well done, well done. Yeah, sorry, ready up. Yeah. Right then. See, again, we're playing with Casey Jane, Trix as Shark Pro, and Steve from Crazy Watts. Oh, he's really done it again on there, hasn't he? Mm-hmm. On the stream.
Oh, funny.
Yeah. What does that?
If any consolation, the actual feed is coming through fine. Now.
Still fine, okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I can see it on the map. It's fine today, but yeah.
This could be quite hot though, guys, down here. Just be careful.
Ooh,
that's nice. We'll see. I hit this button here. Nice.
Ooh, Carnage Mythic right by us.
Oh, yeah. I'm going for you.
Where's the venom? There's no venom. Yeah. Oh, venom's all over.
You got a shield, Steve. I got one for you if you need it.
No, I haven't got one. Where are you? You're upstairs of the house.
Yeah. right. Yeah. And then all it is, if you want to take the... take them. And go and you make sure you use them with the other guys though. Because obviously they do all. We're on Mac, on my Mac, so I don't need it.
Cool. Where is everyone?
Trix is just on the big heavy gun.
Just trying to find loot. Need some shield. Did the defaults get new hair? The defaults get new hair.
I'm not sure, did they?
Yeah, way brand new hair.
Casey's brand way out. Face. I might want to go.
Where is she? Oh, she's out that way.
She's outside the circle.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. We've got some guys fighting just next to us, though. Might be worth just clearing them out first.
Where?
Oh, dead.
Yeah, that was quick.
That was one hit as well. Snapped straight onto him and just killed him.
One hit, one shot.
Oh yeah. Oh no, it's Velociraptors. Oh, he's fighting as a teammate, that's why.
Legendary?
He's getting... hit by Velociraptors.
Grappler hook.
Ooh, nice. There's a teammate over there on the floor as well.
Not anymore.
There's a chest there. Got the chest, Steve? Still one person still around then, because that's only two of them. Maybe we need to head over to Casey Jane and see her.
I think Casey's heading in towards us now. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, she's there.
I can see her coming down the river.
Yep. Boing, 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 boing. There we go. Good girl. Come and grab some of these stuff, Case.
I got nades.
Oopsie. I definitely need to recalibrate my Joy-Cons.
Really, that bad?
Well, I pressed twice to go onto the chug thing.
Yeah.
And it launched my grenade.
Oh.
Yeah. So it's not registering fast enough. Hence why I took damage. But I'll do it after this game.
Who's that, a yeet cannon? The yeet cannon.
Right, we'll not head up this way. Head towards the place there, shall we?
Probably head to... oh, Venom already took him.
Yeet! Can we get a yeet, Steve? Is it on there? I think it is.
Should be coming on now.
A yeet! Woo! There we go, that's good timing. Casey Jane, why? I think she's coming off in a minute. I've got Jamie. The Jamie's able to come on as after, so we'll get Jamie in after as well.
Someone was here.
They've already searched it, like.
I'm just gonna grab my hook down. Someone was here. Oh, he left some minis. Yay cannon. Grab minis. I need some minis.
Oh, Chug Splash is here. More Chug Splashes. Okay. Two lots.
I'll grab those. Two of them?
Yeah, two lots. It's worth holding on. I've got two large potions as well, so Steve, you want to use these two?
Yeah, can do.
Shut them two on. And then save the Chug Splashes for after, like for when we're in combat. Because they're quicker to use. Casey's moving now, yeah. She's coming.
Eat the meat.
This case gets up here, we can always give her the Chug Splashes. Nope, no worries. I got some here as well, so she can have them.
Let's go to Cosmic Chest.
Yeah, nice.
There.
Okay, there you go. There you go, Case. Nope. Just throw it on her instead. The entire squad around the Cosmic Chest to activate it. Let's go, Case, over here. Oh, yeah. What does it do?
Cosmic stuff.
Ooh. Ooh. Case, come in. Everyone just sit next to it.
You gotta take turns. If it, the line's at you, then you gotta break it. No one can get it. You gotta try to break the breaking points.
Oh, yeah, there. Now it's, yep, Steve's go. Yep, both of you now. Here. Case here. Pick it. Pickaxe it. Next, no, other area, fine. Yep. Nope. Keep going around it, find the area to hit it. Over here, Case, there's little cracks and stuff, nope. Look around it, what's that pickaxe in? Oh. Yep. There you go. Someone's coming in.
Oh, he already killed. The raptor killed it.
Okay, raptor killed it, okay.
The raptor's dead.
Ooh.
Oh,
wow.
Spaz. I got a purple spaz.
Look at that. Oh, someone's here! Down! Let's move!
We got chug splashes.
We'll be alright anyway, we're close enough.
just got a scribble spaz out of that. I got the only spaz. Ooh.
Dead.
Ooh. Headshot. Someone just hopped in. Oh, you got the brand new exotic. Shadow Tracker, 400 gold.
Oh, look. Oh, yeah, the pistol, yeah.
If you shoot someone, it marks it. It marks them.
Oh, wolves are coming, let's go. Indestructible fortress on top of this hill, I'd say.
We're in the middle of a circle.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Oh. The flash. I'm gonna rush them. Oh, whole squad. Oh, they have venom. You mean the guy with the mirror? Ooh. Oh my.
Got one downed. On the hill next to Casey's body, yep.
Yeah, they can't beat me. Ha ha.
I'm getting Casey.
Okay. You can pick her up, Steve, and run away there if need be, if you want to. That's sometimes a bit easier. Yeah, see, they're on you. Oh no!
They took Casey.
Come behind you. Knocked him. Dead.
Nice! Get the venom. That would indeed. I'm surprised you guys killed him. Who's suppressed? Dang, this is a lot of good. Oh, we can't revive.
No, there's no station. Shit.
I got chug splashes.
Okay.
There's a med kit for him.
Yeah, I got 3 med kits, that's fine.
But on the plus side, we have a slight tactical advantage.
We do have a bit of a tactical advantage, yeah.
In the two of us.
No one over there. Last 2 people.
That ain't last 2.
Has to be somewhere over here.
Yeah, I see him over there.
I'm actually gonna grapple. I'm gonna like go all the way up, and I'm gonna make him low. Make
there
him
he is.
Low, like half shield. Don't kill them all. Just try to take down his shield until it cracks his shield.
Well, through all 6 just to try and scare him. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Let him come to us. He's behind that wall. We can do it. It's just
I'm gonna carnage him.
No, he's behind the wall, there he is.
Get him
that
low.
Side of it.
I'm gonna carnage him. Yeah. I'm gonna carnage him from high ground.
To the frog. Just this side of it. I'm gonna scare him off.
How did it not hit him? Oh, you're really good. Oh, carnage. Oh, no, missed. Venom him.
Where is he? I can't see him.
Bloody building around you.
He's in the box.
He's underneath. He's in the water.
Oh.
There he is. He's come out again, yep. Fair play on him. Oh, hit him.
He's lost.
That did it. Nice. Well done. Let's go.
I got
it. Front row seats. There we go. Nice. Let's go back to the lobby a minute. Oh. It was good though. Yeah, Jamie and Nanya. I think Muffin's coming off now, so I'm messaging her. Oh, Jamie's on his way as well. Jamie's on his way in as well. With Jamie on. I think that's Jamie, yeah. Not too bad. Steve's just doing his update on his controller and that for the Switch.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
Streams still going, but some new followers and stuff, which is good.
What are you looking for, man?
I've got to figure out when I'm getting
If you're not,
when I'm getting thingy back for blood, and then we can sort that out then.
Yeah, I can't wait. I absolutely love the beta, so I can't wait for that to come next Monday. Let's go with some realism. Let's get LeBron James flying on the Millennium Falcon. Why not?
Oh, what did he say? I missed that. What did he put? Oh, exercise. Yeah, no worries, Trix. That's fine. Thank you very much for playing, though, mate. It was good. It was good fun. Yeah, I'll be on for a bit, and then I'll play with my... My mates just joined as well, so we're going to play for a bit, and then I'm going to head over onto Warzone sort of around 9 o'clock. If you are still interested and still watching the stream, make sure you stick around as well. Where's your work done? You sorted?
Yeah, I thought it was done.
Oh, sorry, mate. Yeah. Right, everyone ready up then, yeah?
Get them up.
Got the 5 people watching now. There we go. Thank you for just tuning in, guys. James, I'm near my my first Twitch payout as well.
Nice.
It's just good. 184.97, I think, was it, Steve? Something like that.
Yeah.
84.97 at the moment. So you've obviously got to hit $100 threshold, but
we just haven't figured out, have we, what it is poundage.
Yeah. Imagine it'd be about 60 quid or something, wouldn't it?
No, I think the conversion rate's slightly higher than that.
Oh, is it?
Spot on. I don't know, it's all over the place at the moment.
Yeah.
Round 3.
There we go then, where are we going then, people? Don't have anything here, yeah?
Go for any drop of
it. Yep.
It's a good time to tell you that I've not played Fortnite since the new season came out.
Mate, honestly, it's fine, yeah. Literally, it's alright. I only play it with them.
It's funny, this is my second day playing it.
Yeah, there you go. Is anyone down here with us, or is it just... Oh, yeah, there are some shots. Oh, we're out the back here. Yeah? Found one guy over here. Don't know where his teammate is currently. Team fighting over here. Don't worry about them at the moment, though. Yeah.
Young Hans, round 3.
Yeah, are you streaming live on TikTok at the moment, James, or are you just playing?
Nah, just chilling
for the moment.
How long got back? We went into No Time to Die.
Yeah, any good?
Very good. Very, 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 very unexpected twist.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's going to be his best one, isn't it?
From the Daniel Craig era, I'd say it's the second best.
Yeah.
Skyfall, for me, I think, would always be the best Daniel Craig one, personally.
Oh, yeah, that was good.
Skyfall was on another level, but this one was good. I really did enjoy it.
I think in part it hates that he doesn't like the character.
Hey?
Well, Daniel Craig said in an interview after the last one he doesn't like James Bond.
Yeah.
Oh, I think that helps with your acting if you don't like them.
Well, yeah, this is it.
See, I can't really say too much because I'll spoil it.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
Yep. Check. at the small notch.
Most certainly, oh, like yeah. Daniel Craig said, he said it was his last one, and it certainly is.
Yeah.
Where did Casey go?
Oh, she's gone. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, is she lagged out or?
No, she's gone. She's actually back this, she's gone, yeah. So I'd imagine she's just given up. She is, well, it was her last game before bed, to be fair, so. Right, so there were there people down there. There we go. Thought it was. They're shooting the purple bricks, which is hilarious. I'm about to fly in just behind. Yeah, he's just downed a person.
Killed.
Oh, the switch has died. Okay, Muffin, no worries.
At this point, I should probably check my back.
Oh, guys, behind you. On that wall, isn't it? No. Oh, it's a Velociraptor, don't worry.
It was a Velociraptor.
Was, yes. So there must be still one on their team somewhere. I think yeah, team, I haven't got a team wipe. Yeah, I haven't had a team wipe.
It was something out of pocket, man.
Oh, good night, Muffin. She says good night as well, Steve.
Night, Casey.
Love you, Muffin. Right. Good night, Mister. I forgot to put good night, Mister. That's all right, Muffin. Love you. Good night. I've got Team Far Ahead over the bridge, over there. They're engaged. We've got a second person on the left pushing them as well. Found. Intervention there we go. Go on now. Shake down. So the team is over here somewhere. There we go, yes, yeah, so there's this other person. And there is another team as well.
You're not killing the other person.
Eh, he'll die in a minute. There you go, kill him if you want, take his stuff. Pushing left. So the heavy turret. Dead.
Shot.
To my right. Down.
There's two of them up on the platform here.
Okay, yeah.
And down.
Grenade.
You bastard. That was my fault, I was trying to be cocky.
Someone's coming in, grenades.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get Steve first because he's gonna die sooner.
I'm dead, mate. Yeah.
Oh, you're actually dead.
Yeah, the grenade killed me.
Ah. Stay there, Steve. Nope. Oh, nice. Danny Daniels just subscribed as well. Thank you very much.
Apparently, I liberated myself. Come on, man. Survive.
Let's get James card as well. Ready, team wipe. Bloody hell.
Shot.
Nice.
Good. Where's the reboot van's mind here?
A's B on that thing.
Yeah. Got 10 seconds to go and run around and grab as much loot as you can, guys, and then you have to make a move, alright?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, I say you've got 10 seconds, you've got less than that, but I've got chug splashes and everything, but there's loads of stuff here.
Yeah.
Loads of ammo and stuff. So yeah, just grab what you can. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.
There's the shockwave launchers around.
Round three.
There you go. Oh, suppressed assault rifle though. Bit better. 14 people left.
11 then, because we're obviously three of those.
Yeah.
It's just come down to 13.
Yep. It's all good. I'm not going to go down there. Pain in the ass to get back out again. Oh, car to our right. I've got chug splashes, guys, if you want to come and use them.
Cool. Yeah, I could do with some shields.
Yeah, come here. There you go. Got one spare then.
I near a car again.
It's probably up top, I'd imagine.
Makes sense.
Driving on that ridge. Probably not a good idea to activate that rift. There is a big shield there though, if anyone wants to pick that up. They've got room.
Got me, you can have it, mate, if you want it.
That's alright.
Let's just keep an hold of it, isn't it? Like I said, it's...
Yeah, it was just more strategic use, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I said I've got one chug splash left, but that'll be quick if we need to use it in an emergency. Battle has definitely gone in that diner, the garage area.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, down there. There's fighting going on down there, obviously, because all the walls have been blown out.
Yeah, and I can see all the remnants. Yeah.
Oh yeah, here, up front. They're running away, so we'll just come up behind them first. Mm-hmm. They're going to try and get to a centre point, I'd imagine.
Yeah,
they haven't looked. They haven't looked yet, so we'll just keep running and make it behind them as close as we can. We'll head to this top of this hill here. Oh, who's getting pinged?
That was me coming on the zip wire.
They're shooting the. They're shooting the shark. Down one.
And the rock.
Two nades out.
Down
another.
He's really dead. There's two
here. Behind us as well. Down one.
Yeah, that's all I need. Down.
Keep pressing them, Steve, just a minute. Dead.
You got Jamie?
Yep.
To be fair, if you can get me, I've got med packs left and I can heal myself.
Okay, no worries. There's only four of them left. Oh, he had some. Oh, he had. Oh, yes, definitely took the carnage one. Rockets, large potions here. Cross the road up there, go up to there, lads. Let's go. Oh! Oh! A random RPG! Oh my god! Oh, that is brilliant. That is brilliant. I was just launching it because I could see people fighting. I didn't expect it to kill them all. Oh, that's perfect.
I just wonder who they were fighting, because it was the same team.
I know, well, like, this is the thing, I was just shooting over there, because I could see someone was downed. So I was trying to shoot the person that was downed, and he obviously must have went and go and get his teammate, and he blew them both up. Are we happy just sticking with quarters, or do you want to go back and do trios?
Might as well do trios.
Yeah.
Stick to trios. Yeah. So I'll probably jump off about 9 to try and Platinum Valhalla's DLC.
That's fine, I'll jump on and do Warzone then after.
Yeah, that'll be the next thing you get me on freaking Warzone.
Oh yeah!
I think I'll stick to the Division for that.
Yeah. Change to trios.
Brilliant.
No worries. Dun-dun.
Magma outfit.
Which one?
The Magma Masters.
Oh, yeah. You get all three of them as well.
It's very me.
Yeah. Was he doing it? He's getting hooked. Steve.
No.
Oh. Let's put. Oh, have you ever seen Venom on a broomstick? I still can't go over his ass. It's so burnt. Why would you create it so it looks like that? He's put my bum cheeks and everything. Big shout out again to Mr. D Daniels 1992 there as well for subscribing for further 4 months, helping us get to our first payout for our Twitch affiliation, which is nice. Just so everyone knows, we'll be putting up our schedule as well for the next upcoming sort of months or weeks, etc. Especially with some of the new games that will be coming out, so you'll all be able to see. Yes, you'll all be able to see what I'll be doing and when, so just be able to tune in better.
Where are you going with?
Just
the
red
marker.
Yeah. I'm gonna as well. If it's, there should be a couple of houses in that far corner where the red marker is.
Yeah, this could be risky because there could be quite a few people who drop it.
Yeah, I think I'm going to...
Oh, there are. I can see at least two.
I'm going to drop
three.
This one here. I'm going to hit this house.
I can see
drop
three
it.
Coming
I'm
in.
Drop this one. You're dropping that red one, okay?
Also, how do you ping stuff? You didn't tell me the other day.
It's left on the D-pad. Sorry. A big shield on. Oh, someone's launching RPGs already, are they? Yep, shots going off already. Could be messy.
You prick. Sorry. To the
wooden
switch.
There was someone here, damn it.
They're going down the back of here, the house that I landed in on the red. They're going down the slide alley
there.
Yeah,
I'm down as well. But I'm like down.
Yeah, that was. I got RPG, but smashed the crap out of him.
So the chest just to our right is a legendary chest, one of those nice ones. So if you go and get that, get yourself some weapons quick.
You'll have to grab my car.
Yeah. He's on his own over there. Very appropriate there, Steve. He's running around the back.
There he is. He's up there. He's up there. He's good. Knocked.
Nice. Someone's building next to us. In the house.
Yeah, he's got to be.
I'm going to go and grab Steve's card.
Got him.
Nice.
Yep, dead, fine. That's right, stay down.
Alright, I've got Steve's card now as well, so we can go and get him rezzed.
I'll grab the med pack for him.
Nice, no, nice. Let's see you back, mate. We'll be coming off bed 9 now, because I'll be going over to play Warzone. But like I said, if you want to stick around and keep watching and stay tuned, that's brilliant.
Nah, I think I'll jump off.
It's so harsh.
But it's funny, though.
It's funny. Right.
I have some... returned.
Alright, Steve, I've got a med pack for you, mate.
What up?
There's two of those for you. Oh, there you go, James as well. Jamie.
There's somebody in this red car. Nice. He's got out the car. Nice.
Right.
Nicely done.
There we go. Cleared them out. We might as well make a move, I guess.
Where to?
Well, that legendary chest still hasn't been done. Or did you do it?
What legendary chest?
Did you do it, James?
Yeah.
Why is it still glowing blue then? What is that for me? Is it must be a. Oh, it's Chug Splash. That's why I was a bit like, what is that?
Oh, I didn't pick up the Chug Splash. I thought I just didn't pick it up.
No, it's alright. I'll well grab it and then we chuck it on us all.
Yeah, definitely.
Come over here, guys. I'll just dash on the floor. There you go.
Nice one.
It's a bit easier then, isn't it? Use it up.
Yeah.
Alright, let's make a move then.
I've only done that so you know exactly how far the circle is away.
Yeah. I think we'll be alright anyway.
Oh, we should be.
Just making a move now. So if you get any rockets, by the way, guys, let us know, because I've still got that rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Lots of raptors, so be careful. Big Chug Splash here as well. Anyone can carry that. I'm gonna jump on this and boost us over.
Yeah, okay.
Parachute. Whee! Yeah, got there quicker, didn't we?
Oh, yeah.
Shockwave launcher here, if anyone does want it. Not that they do much, but... Oh! Lands and pushes us, really. Yeah, most likely going to be that way, isn't it?
That's the one I'm thinking.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, absolutely spot on.
The Chug Splash here?
I can carry them.
Nice.
Yeah. I've got 4 Chug Splashes on us at the moment.
Oh, that's good, yeah. They're just a bit easier to use, aren't they, than...
Yeah. Like, the 50 pots are nice, but if you're in a moment where you need to smash it down quick.
Yeah. Ooh, it's going to do the chest again, because this chest was really good last time. Mm-hmm. Got a lot of good bits.
The cosmic room.
Yeah. We might as well, it's on the way, innit, so... It might take a bit longer, because there's only three of us, but...
Yeah, but surely it'll adjust accordingly.
Yeah, it should do. I've already got purple weapons, so obviously if there's any if there are any purples, then you guys can double. That one, there we go. Saw it. You all happy?
Yeah.
I just need to sort that or make that suppressed one, because that makes it a lot better. There you go. Just go to the rift, shall we?
Yeah, I think that'd be the quickest route.
Kill them all and. Just get ready though, because they do come out in a lot.
What are we doing?
Ready? In here. Ready? Get ready to kill him. Ooh! Alright, let's go. Go then. Ooh, storm. Damn it. Didn't realise that passed us then.
We might struggle a bit.
Grab the truck. Yeah. Jump on the back and grab the other one if need be.
I'm in.
Grab the other one, Steve. Grab the other one to the right. Grab the other one. I don't think you can get in the trucks together. Yeah, we should make it. Keep going, Steve. Keep going. We'll run and grab you if you need to. Yep. Coming up.
Yep. I'm on low fuel.
That's fine. Don't worry. I'll come and grab you and I'll throw you back in. You got in, Jane, yeah?
Yeah.
There you go. Call out. There you go. Done. I'm going to need some Yeah, we'll just split chug splashes down in a minute.
I've only got one left.
Okay.
Chug splashes to keep us alive to get here.
Oh, okay.
So there, use that one.
There you go. That's it, yeah. Yep, there you go.
You do want a health pack?
Yeah, go on, actually. Yeah, chuck one down, mate. I'll get it to full. And then we need to move again.
Yeah, we can't really hang about.
No. It should be alright. It should be a bit slower, because on this side anyway, but... Yes, there you go. Thank you for the continuing support, Etrix. Much appreciated. No problem, mate. Any supporters, great support there, thank you. Oh, I might use this to say, circle us up and then parachute across. The boomerang. If you go in this way and then face this way to go in there, when you reach the peak, you'll be able to blast away. Ready? Watch. Get really high, hit the highest peak, and then pull out. There you go. Glide over. Boom. Works alright. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Very quiet.
That's
get up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're over the other side. He's bouncing up and down. There he is. He's... other side, yep, he's come out the back end there. You got any nades or anything, guys?
No.
Okay, it's fine. Just careful, conserve ammo then. Let them fight out if need be. We got the good spot here.
I want to go lock in all jet.
Just reloaded mine as well, ready. I know where roughly they are. Oh yeah, I see them there.
There's one left. Because there's four players in the game.
Oh yeah, there's three of us, yep.
And there's three of us.
Oh, easy then. Easy.
It should be easy work.
Launch into that building.
You'll see, I think he might be on the roof.
Oh, died by the storm.
Oh.
Easy.
Alright, two games, see what you're at.
Mascarina.
So good, the camera cut scene.
Hey, that's it, he's loving it. Can we get another one in, do we think? 1-9. Yeah, go on, we'll do one more. Come on.
Oh my god.
Come on. It's too easy, that's why. Macarena, exactly, Trix, exactly. Tapka. Come on then, where are we going? Down Sludgy Swamp. Let's go, go, go!
Hey, my friend.
Oof! Exactly, Trick. Exactly. I would say I would be apologising for my dancing right there, but you know what, I don't actually care.
Right, there's one coming in next to me.
Okay, no worries. I will do a big old flank round. Oof! There he is. That's it. Mr. Watts played the oof. Got the oof and oof. Yeah, guy in my place. It was at this moment that they knew they'd fucked up, Dan, yes. Definitely so.
And not a single fuck was given that day.
La 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 la. Oh, where's the other one over? Ooh. Boom. Who's that doing a hiya?
That was Freddy.
Freddy. Hiya. And there's my love coming in there with a hello motherfuckers. Oh, got someone on me.
Oh, wait,
on. Boom, motherfucker. Boom.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I'm playing Warzone after this game, mate.
Yeah.
Who's funded?
If you win, I'm on your own stream. Yeah.
Oh,
look.
He's
here.
And it's like...
No. You should be asleep,
so. Okay. Yeah, their teammate's really far out, so I'm not even going to bother with that one.
Have a drink.
Wait, I'm going to finish this. This is the last one that I'm playing, and then Newman's going to the war zone.
I've
got some squad battles to do.
Why do you need it?
Hey?
Why do you need it?
Because it finishes it on a Sunday night, since I get my rewards.
Right then, where are we going to go? Oh, see, it's on us. I don't know what you really want, how you want to play this. Do you want to just stick around here and... Who's Big Verge? he's my mate. Wait, you put Big Veg. Who's Big Veg?
What? I'll be called worse. Big Verge is the reason that Campbell is on a PS5.
Yes. Converted.
Well, yeah. I have been telling you for years as well.
Yeah, I know, but, you know, I don't listen.
Steve.
to anybody.
No, you know Steve from Ewan's mate, Steve. How's mate? I've seen that's a Steve
player. It is a Steve, yes.
All right, mate. You know, didn't have to go Alexander Usyk on me, mate. You know, AJ be shitting himself. Yeah.
Yeah, just tell Freddie we've just been playing with the Anthony Joshua.
I can't do that. He just turned around and say, why did you decide not to punch you, sir?
Yeah. Where is everyone going to be? This is so annoying because we're like right in the middle. We almost want to push our way out to the edge so we can start killing people. Shall we go though? I got a challenge to beat. Yeah, I went over there. Yeah, we can't win this game with just 4 kills. I'd be disappointed.
Well, we could.
Yeah.
I know, if we went with 4 kills, it'd be a bit wrong, wouldn't it?
Yeah, well, considering the other game, we just got like 20 kills.
It's like when you have a one-night stand, you wake up in the morning thinking, what the fuck have I done here? If it all seems to look really good, then you wake up the following morning when the beer goggles are gone.
Beer goggles!
You're like Uncle Albert in Only Fools. Like...
Oh, God.
It's like that old coffee advert. I can't remember who it was, but it's like the really posh coffee, and this woman's like, would you like to come in for a coffee? And this guy's just like, no.
I thought I was on GTA, wasn't it?
No.
Did you want to come in for a cup of coffee? And you see the camera like shaking on the screen.
No, this is an advert. It's just like 8 years ago. And the woman's like, do you want to come in for a coffee? She's like absolutely stunning. And this guy's thinking about his posh coffee at home. He's like, no. I'm like, oh, mate.
Wasn't it Kenko?
I think it. You know what? I think it was Kenko. I think you could be right.
Sounds like a weird kind of advert they'd put out.
Literally, it's like...
Oh, God.
I saw it, I was like, only in the movies. Oh, only on an advert.
Again.
No? Where?
Just realised you didn't have any shields on.
Yeah. Kind of forgot about shields.
Well, I didn't, my boy. And I got you.
Oh, I got some chug splashes, haven't
we? Nice. Use them in a minute, then.
I can hear a velociraptor.
Yeah, oh, there we go. We've got that chest, guys, if you want to go and attack that.
Yeah, I was literally just about to say.
Might as well go and do it. Give us something to do. Oh. Oh, just over this hill. Someone just killed it.
Well, I did say I could hear a velociraptor.
Yep.
On the right.
That guy is absolutely fucking.
I'm down.
Oh, what?
No
way! Oh, I managed to get out the two of them as well. Oh, bugger. Ah, poor way to go. I shot him. Oh, he's getting lit up now. Jesus. He's gonna run, rabbit, run.
Oh, we won 2 out of 3.
Yeah, it's not too bad. I doubt. Alright. Let's go back then. So for everyone who is tuned in, we're gonna head over onto Warzone now. So if you could kindly, and if you were gonna stick around, that'd be much appreciated.
No. I can see you.
I can see you.
Don't be pointing at me, boy. Point in his roof.
So yeah, come and head over. But a big shout out to everyone who has joined the stream, who has played on the stream as well. Much appreciated. And yeah, look forward to seeing you all over on the Warzone channel too. I'm switching over now. Let's head over there then.